I'm seven, eight to 38. I'm not going to bother reading all these names or any of them, actually, because I would mispronounce them. If you want to go to the passage of scripture, that's why I put what's the scripture. But the importance of this was Jerusalem, Judea, Israel was coming back. And it's important that these Levites reclaim their duty of serving God. Today, serving God isn't a birthright. It's a spiritual right, a spiritual duty. We serve God because we came to Christ. But for them, it's a birthright. No Levites were in this city. This city wouldn't stand for serving and worshiping the Lord because no one would be able to do it. No one would be able to lead it. Today we ain't under certain restrictions like that. We should be seeking spontaneous worship, spontaneous praise for the Lord. Going to church shouldn't be something we do, but something we are. Something we strive to be a part of. Something where we take our